before. It's great. Welcome to Change Synonyma, the Hypnotism Conference. As you're all aware, this is a conference covering the whole hypnotism industry, looking from the performers who are out on the streets or in the theatres, all the way through to hypnotherapists stuck in their practice, seeing, in some cases, 30,000 clients, but never talking to another hypnotherapist year on year. And the idea was to bring people together so that we can talk and share ideas. There's a lot of people who learn hypnosis, whether it's the rapid direct techniques we teach at head hacking. So one of the things we noticed with a lot of the people that we taught in direct hypnosis was that this is all part of the gags. Yeah. He's not hypnotized, honest. One of the things we noticed with a lot of people that we trained in street hypnosis, whether it's because they're magicians or whether they just want to go out and terrorize people, when they got through that wall of sticking someone's hand to the table or making pretty girls take their clothes off, like Amit was last night, they often... it's only a rumour. they often get asked the question, can you make me stop smoking? And a lot of them wanted to be able to say yes, and they felt that they couldn't in where they were with their training. So a lot of those people then have come through and done some hypnotherapy training. They're out working as hypnotherapists, which they probably didn't think they would be 6 months before that, and they can answer the question. Now, we thought that there would be a good opportunity to bring together people from both sides of the industry. As this is not an entertainment, we're not covered by the fabled 1952 Hypnotism Act, so in case any of you were wondering, there is no legislation in this country to stop us doing anything here. But we will be following the model conditions that the Home Office laid down in 1996. So if you are volunteering yourself for one of the demos, then please don't come up if you have a heart condition, if you're epileptic, if you're on strong medication, if you're mad, or if you're under 18, or if you're pregnant. If you're under 18 and pregnant, come and see a hypnotist.